Welcome back. Okay, so if we screwed across so that we can potentially get some upgrades before we go do that one. If we focus on defense and attack and not have our speed go up, we can have that petrify effect. Oh, I chose the wrong way. Luckily, we got that. Defense. Yeah, the defense route it seems to be gone. Defense, life, and attack. Okay. Oh, I run an interesting potential build. Random creature. Helmet. Down the ambush. Nice. Ooh. An ever-growing heal could be useful. 50. No. No. It's a bummer. What do we got? Normal path through. What do we do? Defense. Defense. Embrace the chaos. Do that. Reroll. Ooh. Punish. We leave. I think that's enough embracing chaos for now. It's a lot of speed, but I don't need it. I don't need it. Do you like the idea of this? Discard. Okay. One curse on attack for each negative point. So we're not going to get cursed. Crossroads. Okay. Let's go aggression. I think we get another one of these. We reroll once. Yes. Okay. Damage. Defense. Okay. Visitor. Those are nice, but we can't take them. Thank you. Okay. Can you help me? You must find strength within yourself. If you can't do that, I can help. Okay. Like that. Let's go normal. Can we get another legendary? Go. No. If below 25% health, freeze on attack. Okay. So when we're low on life, we freeze. Make that attempt. Okay. Ooh. Shrine of Neglect. No, we'll go to this one. Okay. How can I fix this? You cannot fix what is not made. Without you here, this place will fade. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Here we go. Down's the flame. Oh, I should have used that. I should have healed. That is the end of this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and support, like, catch me on the channel today, and I'll see you guys for the next one. Till then, bye-bye.